for the very first time here at the New York International Auto Show. And then we've got our Shelby GT350R, that's our track-ready Shelby Mustang. We're really excited to have that with us as well. But the halo vehicle for performance vehicle lineup is this supercar on stage with me here today. It is the Ford GT. The Ford GT is an ultra-high-performance supercar. It's got a mid-mounted engine, rear-wheel drive, and a sleek, aerodynamic, two-door coupe body shell. We also call this body shell the teardrop-shaped fuselage, and it's made of carbon fiber, which is an ultra-lightweight material. So it's very strong, but it's also very light. And that carbon fiber construction will allow this GT to have one of the best power-to-weight ratios of any production vehicle ever. And that's a really big deal because power-to-weight ratio impacts performance more than sheer horsepower alone. And this is a performance-built machine. So we're not going to short you on the horsepower. It is a supercar, and it's going to pump out over 600 horsepower. It's got a 3.5-liter twin-turbocharged, next-generation EcoBoost engine. It's a V6, and it's pumping out over 600 horsepower. With the use of those twin turbos, it also utilizes both core and direct injection. And that engine was made in conjunction with a Daytona prototype engine that just ran the Rolex 24. And that's a 24-hour race, and it won! And that's a big deal, and here's why. If you guys know the GT name, you know that in 1966, the original Ford GT40 won Le Mans, which is a 24-hour race. It beat Ferrari. It was the first vehicle ever to do that.